Good morning, everybody. It's Crazy Juan 77 again, and we're gonna do a little bonus Dark Souls stream today from my Praise the Sunday series. Usually Sundays, but got a little extra time before work today and decided to kill it in this fashion. So picking up where we left off in the Undead Parish. Had a little error last time I tried to do a little bonus stream and didn't get some of it recorded, so there's a slight gap from where we left off. I had made it up to the Bell Gargoyle for the first viewing of him and got whooped. And I also went and got the Halberd from the area to the left of the parish building, I guess, for lack of a better term. Anyway, so I'll try to shove off and see if I can get anything done versus this gargoyle. Also, play around with this halberd for a while. I haven't really tested it out yet. It's different from everything else I picked up thus far. On jerky. Why can't I lock? Alright, we go. Well, it hits hard. Apparently very tiring to swing. Beat this night at the last playthrough, and then after the recording, went and found that there's a fire emblem keeper soul thing. I have no idea what that does, but tears. Oh, that one saw me. Which means they all did, right? Yeah. Let's get some space. I got reach on him anyway. Can't be sneaky on this guy. Got to lock. Not quite the reach I think I do. You'll drink, right? Okay. Boor. And I don't hate the halberd. Try beating to a pulp. I can't take this. Oh, hello. Wow. Okay. I go back up. Try parrying. I don't know, I'm not very good at it. Fuck it. Ah. Ow. Jeez. Fail. I kind of hate dying with 10 Estus last time. I mean, that's kind of an oops. Why did he turn? Maybe I walked too loud. I don't want to block. What am I thinking? That went better. I've never used one of these soapstones, I'll let you write. But I'm wondering if they... You know, are one-use deals or multiple, because... lot of those dudes. I think I did that wrong. Let's go back. Wow. Still getting wordy. So now, according to what I looked up, I should be able to, because I got whooped by that gargoyle the first time out, I should be able to summon help now, I guess, as a human. I think I might be able to just avoid these guys. Not be much need to kill them. Dick. rapier, huh? Now I almost want to go cash in this souls before I fight a boss. It's gotta be enough for a level, right? I hate this game sometimes. I know it's not like, you know, 100k souls or 200k souls like I see people talking about dying, but now, if I die to the boss, it won't be really a loss. Plus, it can't hurt to be stronger, I guess. They're the most nimble dude ever. Drink. This seemed to work okay last time. Could have gone a little better, but whatever. this. Don't want this. Body thing is kind of weird. Not done this before. Let's have some jolly cooperation. Seems like it was kind of close. Also seems like it'd be really tough to do without that summon. Four humanities, huh? Because I guess you can only do the summoning when you're human. Hello, Ava. Hello, Ava. Cat alert. Okay. So, using the shield was the best idea. Definitely need to do the summon. I don't understand what those circles are. I didn't ring the bell. You rang the bell. I hate wasting humanity, which I just realized that I did. Yes, let's get Solaire back out. I think he changed to the other gargoyle when I was... I think if he would have stayed on the first one, we might have been alright. One down.
No!
Yay, I did it. I mean, it's a lair anyway. There it is. Praise it. Need comfort. I feel like I should run back to the bonfire with my 10-11K, but... And also just want to bring what I presume is the bell up here. I did it. Okay. That looks like a good way to die. Eminent beam pole. Okay. Pull lever. Ding. Oh, he needs comfort.
Greetings. I am Oswald of Kareem, the Pardon. Thou art a friend. For thee, a warm welcome. Cometh thou to confess, or to accuse? For indeed, all sin is my domain.
Request absolution, perjuring, and trespass of an invader. Haven't been invaded yet. So I don't really know all that mechanic, but doesn't seem like I need much here. I wonder...
Greetings. I am pleased to see the preserving...
I guess, because that's going to give me an option to join another one. I mean, presumably I'll be going back to the... Oh. Okay, so...
Thou art welcome. Any... It is only human.
Okay, well, that might have been a waste. I really know nothing. Raise the sun. Any, like, treasure chest or something around the bend here? You know, gamer 101. No? Okay.
Well, hello again. You seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged?
Hurrah. I'll hang on to it then.
Oi, where are you off to?
Where am I off to? I don't honestly know. Let's take a look here. What's that, 14 decks? It's comically large. I don't know what those meters mean. Oh, it bends. That's cute. Guess we'll go put this in the box until I can get some decks. Doesn't even really seem to do all that much. Didn't seem to be that highly rated damage for meeting that requirement. I'm gonna have to unequip it first. Because I think you get invaded at bonfires, I think I'll do that down here. Let's go back to the good old longsword halberd combination. Although, I do kind of want to see what the rapier handle's like. Because I always kind of liked the notion. So everything is thrusting, which I kind of like. Damage is pretty pathetic, though, compared to a longsword. Of course, I know that plays into what the enemy is weak against as well, but go to the box for now. Should look at equipping that. Seems all around better. And looks less dumb than the boar's head, so that's cool. Now I'm curious where that elevator goes, since I got a couple minutes to kill. I do not like locking in this area. Side. Oh, well, that's worth having. Almost didn't even try for it. Ah. We should be hitting each other. That'd be cool. I'm not lining up any doubles. There you go. I should stop looting those. Of course, then one of them drops like a Titanite or something that I found some use for or something. Yep. Already did that. Hello, Dex. Another cat alert. You're the one who spilled on my laptop when I was playing this earlier. Yes, I know. You want lap time. Stupid cat. Alright, so I did do this. Sweet. That's festive. Once again, we're back on completely unexplored territory. Fire. Oh! I know exactly where I am now.
Oh, hello. I will teach you miracles. A promise is a promise, after all.
Take a lot of souls. Seek guidance. Nah. Most of it seems to be lies anyway. Must be for casting.
Come again. The effectiveness of the teaching. Oh, hello. Miracles, I presume? Yes, I know.
Miracle Max.
My companions are Milady and her young knights. She is young, but burdened by an undead mission. We are her defenses, to keep her from harm. An undead mission? Regrettably, I cannot share that with you. But you are my pupil. Perhaps if you show your faith.
I guess.
Very well. I can surely tell you, of all people, undead clerics are given a mission to seek kindling. Kindling is the art of feeding bonfires with humanity. Through kindling, we shall one day be granted magnificent power.
We have the ability to carry 10 flasks instead of 5. That was really worth it.
I can surely
tell you. That was really absolutely worth the 2,400 souls or whatever. Stupid game.
Surprise.
I didn't expect you to make it.
Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait.
Was it you? You never give up, do you? I don't know how you do it. Well, don't stop now. Only one more. But it's going to be suicide.
Yeah, probably. Right, well, that's about an hour, roughly. So not quite, but work will be calling shortly. So thanks for anyone who catches this on the YouTube. And we'll be continuing our Dark Souls adventure here come Sunday again, usually in the PM, like a 9 PM-ish or so, for Praise of Sunday Dark Souls. You can always find me on Twitter as CrazyJuan77, or follow me on Xbox Live, ESP77Solo on Twitch. Y'all have a great day.